And the People's Democratic Party Governors Forum has decried the rising cost of living in Nigeria, saying the nation is sliding down the road of Venezuela's economic turmoil under President Bola Tinubu's watch. Chairman of the forum and governor of Bauchi State, Bala Mohammed, said these in an interview with Newsmen shortly after reading the communique of a meeting of the forum held at Oyo State Governor's Lodge, Sokoro, Abuja, on Monday.
Most experienced party in the country. We have held a meal of governance, and Nigerians took decision to bring in APC at the center. And we respect the sensibility and senses of judgment of Nigerians. We cannot insult Nigerians, but the decision of that of Nigerians. And so everybody is seen. We are giving positive opposition or concrete criticism to the federal government of obnoxious policies. But certainly at the onset of this administration, we supported the removal of subsidy. We thought there were safeguards. We believe that if we took collective decision, we should go by it. But certainly, we have seen that it is a free fall for the Naira. The cost of living is going high. We are almost on the road to Venezuela. We have experiences all elsewhere. So we are giving concrete and positive opposition, but not insulting anybody. But certainly the decision rests with Nigerians and other organs of the country to make sure that we effect a change in a manner that will bring circle to all of us.